We're Rick of the Paranormal Ghost Society.
Oh, we gotta turn the infrared beam off.
We're heading towards another location, American Flats, before we wrap up the investigation, where there's cyanide pools or pools of water. As you can see, it's very overgrown around the building. We left our motion detector here. Did not get nothing, but I had to relieve myself and go to the bathroom, and the EMF detector spiked, and I went in the leaves. I was respectful, but, you know, I'm not a ghost, and ghosts don't need to take a leak, and I do, so that's life, and this investigation's going really awesome, and we're at American Flats, Easter of 2011. We want to welcome our viewers to this show, because we have a lot of video footage, a lot of pictures, and this will always be memorable. It's one of our major investigations as we relocated to the Virginia City and Carson City area of Nevada. It's Paranormal Ghost Society, your gateway to the Sierra Nevadas. And we're going to head on out to this other building. I'm very interested to get some more EVPs and see if Austin can get some more readings on the EMF detector. There's barbed wire. Be very careful. Like I said, they're going to demolish this place. We're surrounded. We're on a dirt road. It's overgrown. We'll have to review the footage, see if we captured anything moving on video. We've heard some strange things. I have to admit, this place is stranger at night than during the day. It's a little more creepier at night. I feel like every corner I turn, there's might be something we walk into or onto, and like the EMF detector, we walked in the building, we went in the little tunnel, little entryway, and all of a sudden it's a dead end room, but the EMF detector's spiking, because what it is a lot of ghosts. They're called dead cells, and dead cells, the hauntings are very, for many years they're very inactive, and when someone walks upon something acknowledging it, it wakes it up. Pretty much it's called waking the dead. And that's what we did tonight. We went in the building, and we woke the dead. And we'll continue to bring coverage of this mill site and out here in Washoe Valley. It's a great investigation. And of course, you can see right here some pretty giant trees, which tells you that this place is quite old. It's amazing. Okay, we'll keep you posted. We'll do one last goodbye video before we part from American Flats, and we head to a mill that's a couple miles up the road, Caledonia Mill. And then we got a tiny little cave-like system that we'll be doing. It's not too big, but I think we'll get some EVPs there too. It's going to be a great night. It's Easter of 2011. Thank you, everybody.